Once upon a time on Zesus Network, the Clark sisters, Naomi, Camille, Kristen. But Kristen, she's in LA, but she will come back soon. But for now, let's enjoy the Clark sisters. Stay tuned. Oh my gosh, I can't wait till they come here. Hopefully they won't be bad, but let's just wait.
Oh my god, they're here. Let's go see who it is.
Hey sis.
Hey.
Come on in. Where's Kirsty?
Oh, she's still in LA, but she'll be back soon.
Okay. Yeah, there's just some. I'm just over here watching TV. Sorry about that. I was just sitting.
Oh, this couch is nice.
Thank you. I just moved in this place too. And here's the kitchen and some stuff. But over here is the bathroom that you...
Oh my god, I just can't really believe my sister's here after so many months. Or like so many years. But like I'm super excited for like seeing her. And I can't wait to see Kirsty too.
I'm excited too, but I really need some money. I may steal it.
Okay, but yeah, this is the bathroom and stuff.
Okay.
Yeah, that's my room right there. And, you know.
Okay, this is nice.
Yeah, thank you. But, yeah, it's just like, you know, a little small home and stuff. But, yeah, I'm pretty bored. So, what do you want to, like, do? Because I'm kind of bored. Like, you want to watch TV? Or...
Yeah, we can watch TV.
Or you want to go to the mall? Or no, wait, I actually need to go to the bank because I need to get some money. You want to go?
Yeah, let's go.
Okay, let's go. When you come out, make sure you close the door behind you because, like, it's a lot of neighborhood watching, like, over here. I shouldn't have not moved over here. But anyways, let's just go.
All right.
But I got to go to the bank and then maybe we can go to the club. But, yeah, let's just enjoy this car ride.
What is she doing at the club at 18? But, all right.
But, yeah, let's just go to the bank because, like, I really need some money for my house. So, yeah, and then we can go to the club and, you know, just chill.
Oh, girl, be careful.
Okay, dog, just give me a second. I'm trying to drive.
Dang, you act like you don't know how to drive.
I do know how to drive, first of all.
Is this girl trying to kill me or something? She driving on the bark of the trees, like. She.
At this point now, she doing way too much. Like, bear with me. I'm just still learning how to drive. Like, I just turned 18. Like, come on now. Now she really pissing me off. Like.
Oh my god, can you drive in a straight line for once?
Girl, shut the hell up. You scared me so bad. Like, come on now. I just turned 18. Like, I'm still learning.
No, you got it. It's like you need training wheels.
No, I don't, girl. Just bear with me and just drive and hush. Like, you doing way too much.
Oh my god, this girl's pushing my last button. This girl can't even drive straight for once.
Like, it's already starting off a bad start. Like, can we try to be sisters? Like, this happened, like, the last time. Like, oh, my God. Like, we can never get along with each other. Hey, just wait a minute. We almost there at the bank.
Oh, my God. You ran into a bush.
Okay, girl. I know. My hands are, like, they got arthritis. And okay, I'm sorry. Just chill. Just bear with me, okay?
You can't drive a car, bruh.
I can. I just need to learn more. I just really need to learn, okay? Just bear with me. I'm just really nervous, okay? I
never... Well, you can practice, but don't practice with me in here. I'm not trying to be killed or get killed.
Girl, just be with me. Like, we almost there. Like, oh my god, this is a truck, too. I don't really know how to drive a truck. I don't even know why I got this, but we here anyway, so just chill out. Girl, really over here just, like, getting on my nerves, like... Can you please calm down? Like, I'm not trying to do nothing. I'm just trying to, you know, drive. And even though if I drive bad, I'm still going to learn. So, hold on.
All right, let me just park.
All right, come on, get out the car.
Okay.
All right, let me just get my reward, and then we're going to go to the club, okay?
Okay.
I guess just sit on the couch for now, but I got to get my money.
All right.
All right, come on, I got the money. Come on, we can go to the club now. Come on.
All right, let's go.
All right. Now, see, don't give me a hard time when I get in this truck, because you know how you be.
Girl, please.
Girl, nothing. Anyways, let's just go.
She better not give me a hard time, or I know some, but let's just hopefully she don't. But let's, I'm just go to the club now.
Alright, we're on our way to the club, Camille.
Okay, but never
mind.
Just never
mind. Alright, let's go turn up.
This girl is only 18, but let's see if they'll allow her, or only if she's been there before.
Hey, I'm finna park, Camille.
Okay, at least you got good parking.
Thank you. Now, I'll take that. Alright, Camille, we here.
Okay. I never been to this club before, but it's cute, okay.
Oh my god, hurry up. I heard they finna play Tiger.
Oh my god, let me come. Okay, I'm coming.
Rack City chick, rack city chick. 10, 20s and the 50s chick. 100 deep, VIP, no guest list. TT raw, you don't know who you with. Got my other chick hugging on my other chick. Hugging all night, nigga, we ain't sell a bit. Tap tap too dope, I ain't selling it. Bar fresher than a peppermint. Go let him in, his last game killing it.
God, y'all, that was so fun.
Oh, yeah.
Like, oh my god, that was too fun.
Yeah, let's go sit down and get a drink or something.
Anyways, come on.
Okay, let's go.
That was actually kind of lit, though. All right, come on in the car, Camille. All
right.
Because I'm tired.
Same here.
Oh, God. God, please let this girl drive good after we've been at that club.
Because I'm scared.
I really don't know what she's overreacting for. Like, everything gonna be okay. Like, calm down. Like, take a chill pill. Alright, now, we going home because I'm tired and we've been dancing and...
I'm about to go to sleep.
I mean, exactly. But anyways, let's just draw.
my God, girl. Why is you swerving and hitting trees like that? Dang.
Girl, like, oh my God.
Not with this stuff again. I knew this was gonna happen. Like, oh my God, can she not chill? I already told her that I'm still learning. Like, calm down. All right, we here with your complaining self.
Girl, hush. I'm ready to go to sleep anyway.
Girl, just come on. I'm tired already. Who is this at our door?
Oh, that's my friend.
Your friend?
Now, see, she didn't tell me she had a friend coming over my house that I don't even know. Like, you could at least told me. Like, oh my God, that's why I don't like her now.
Dang, okay, I forgot to tell her. She ain't gotta be rude about it. That's why I don't like her either.
She gonna have to tell her to go, cause I don't know her. She gonna have to tell her to go, or is she gonna have to go with her, cause I want some peace to myself. Oh, Camille, you gonna have to tell your friend to go.
Okay.
No, girl, you should have told me.
I thought she was going to be cool with it.
Now, why would I be cool if somebody I don't know coming to my house? She is really crazy, y'all. Like, she literally going to sit here in my house and tell me, I thought you were cool. Girl. Oh my God, Camille, who is she?
I told you she was my friend.
Oh my gosh, but can you just tell her to go? I'm so tired.
Okay, she'll be in the other room with me, but she gonna leave.
All right, bet. Well, I'm finna go take me a quick shower.
Okay.
Ooh, I just know I stink. I better take me a shower right now. Okay, I'm finally out that shower.
All right, now I guess I'm gonna go to bed. Turn off. Oh crap, wait, I forgot to put my money on the table. All right, I can trust them, so they won't take it. So yeah, I'm gonna just put my money out there, put my rack right there. All right, well, it's time for me to go to bed. Camille, I'm finna go to bed.
Okay.
All right, I'm not even gonna worry about that. Anyways, I'm finna go to bed. Oh, let me turn off this. Oh, wait, that's turn on. All right, let me turn off this lamp. Turn off that lamp. Oh, move, plant. I hate when this happens. Anyways, let me close my curtain. Now, I'm gonna go to bed.
Now it's my opportunity to go get that money off the table because I really need it and I'm in a bad situation.
Girl, what are you doing up?
I was just using the restroom. I'm gonna go back to bed.
Okay, well, I'm finna go back to bed.
When I tell you, I was so scared. I almost got caught.
All right, well, good night. I'm finna go to bed.
Okay, good night.
Crazy. Anyways, I'm finna go to sleep. I don't even care no more. I'm finna go to sleep. Wait a minute. Did I forget to cut off that kitchen light?
or didn't I? Did I? I think I did. I don't know. Should I go see or no? Yes or no? Well, my neighbors over here, they'd be crazy. So, yeah, I'm finna go see. Anyways. Girl, what is you doing?
I was just counting your money.
It ain't look like it to me. This girl really must think I'm Boo Boo the Stupid. I walked in the kitchen and I saw what she did. Now, she cannot lie this time. Like, she cannot. What's going on? Why are you touching my money? That was for a reward that I did for the bank company. Why?
When I came back in here, I just saw your money on the floor. So I just picked it up.
Girl, don't lie to me. Tell me the real reason.
Okay, fine. If you really want to know that bad, I really need some money because...
You know what? Don't even worry about it. I'm finna fight you. I'm really finna fight you.
Okay,
come on.
Ring it.
Come on.
What's up?
No, just come on, because, like, I'm really sick and tired of you. You've been bothering me all day about my driving. Like, what is up? Please, just tell me what is up. Come on, let's fight. Come on.
All I want to do is just borrow a little money, and you act like that's illegal.
No, not, like, girl, that's my money. No, because now I'm going to fight you. Bitch, now I'm going to fight you. Bitch, let go of my hair.
Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for part 2 of the Clark Sisters.
And also, if you guys are wondering about the SNL Sisters, it's coming real soon. It's just that our third person has a gender reveal party today. So please, just bear with me. And yeah, I've just been doing a lot lately. So yeah.